Most songs have four beats in every measure. In TapNote, one measure spans the length of the device display. By default, TapNote snaps notes to every 16th of a measure, making it easy to write songs with 4 or 8 beats per measure. For example, Twinkle Twinkle Little Star has 8 beats in every measure. However, some songs don't have 4 or 8 beats per measure. Some have 3, 6, or something completely different. To arrange notes in a triplet or sextet pattern, open the editing menu, tap Note Snap, and select twelfths. Now, the staff has been split up into twelfths instead of sixteenths, meaning notes will now snap into triplet or sextet arrangements. For example, the song Looking Back mainly uses triplets. For more precise control, open the editing menu, tap Note Snap, and select Freeform. Now, notes won't snap anywhere. You can place notes anywhere you want in a measure, enabling you to control your music on a finer level.